Proteins consist of 20 different building blocks, the amino acids. They all have different properties. Amino acids are linked together by a peptide bond, forming a linear chain with a defined sequence. Rotation around these bonds allows for spatial flexibility. Depending on the amino acid sequence, higher order structures such as helices or sheets are formed. These then come together and form a defined three-dimensional structure. Ultimately, it is this structure that determines the function of the protein.